Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Adjudicators. We are the University of York Brass Band, and that was Joy, Peace and Happiness, a real cracker of a start and a Salvation Army classic. And I'm now well and truly out of breath, so I hope you'll excuse that. Our next piece is another Salvation Army hymn tune, and it's one of my favourites, and I'm actually quite glad no one else is playing it today, so... It was heard about 3 times last year, so it was a bit of a gamble, but here we go. This is Imperfect Peace.
Thank you.
was Imperfect Peace. We will now move on to a march, and it again, it happens to be one of my favourites. That's no reason why it's in the programme, but it is a really, really great march written by Clive Barrclough. It is called Simoraine, simply named after his two children, Simon and Lorraine. So it's Simoraine. And this march we will probably be doing at Whit Friday as well. So if you're coming to that, see us there. This is Simoraine.